Ready to go, Dad?
Oh, you with the hindi, can you come over here? Tell my ear what you're thinking when I throw up in here. Life is good, do it, and you coming with me. Oh, 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 what by here, go and baby, up on my ear, do it. Oh, where the sun don't shine, but the...
Not much people in the morning. They all like to come at night time. Yeah.
Do your phone.
Huh? You want to do my phone?
Maybe because it'd be easy to.
You like it? Say the number.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. All right. Have a look if they do iPhones too. For my iPad, just in case. They should do like
that. Yeah, it's got dog green.
Change it.
Huh? I must have left it back there too. Oh. Oh. I don't know, I left it back there. Yeah, it's not there, the silver one. We'll come back later. I think I might have left it in the hotel. Oh yeah, gee. And we both leave our phone behind. Yeah. Ah, it doesn't matter. Come back later.
The SIM card, huh?
Yeah, but yours already has a SIM card, you just need credit.
Wait,
huh?
Yeah,
wrong shop. I think everyone's got small cars now. Huh? Remember when we were here last time, everyone has a big vans and now it's all small. What's that guy ask? Hey? Not open or? What happened?
Tomorrow.
Oh, we'll leave it tomorrow?
Yeah. Yeah, 8:30. Yeah, before 8:30, check in.
Not too bad. Mm. On the aeroplane.
Yeah.
I tend to myself too.
Yeah.
the phone, and it makes like a, like you can see what's going on the phone without that.
About this.
Why do they stop?
No, it's not for just like finish there and we go to another one. Like when you're singing, like you stop.
The song wasn't finished.
Oh.
See, now it's finished.
This happened. And I think they make too long when they stop. Like you go to the inn. Thank you.
that Christmas song. Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
You sure that didn't be working?
Let's hope so.
It's your ukulele.
Yeah. See, I told you it's somewhere over the rainbow. That's why they make it better when they have all these other things.
yetu liyengi nkuni yetu yetu wamina Baba yetu yetu liye inchina la kweli kukuswe
Baba yetu yetu liye
Chakula chetu, tunachohitaji tusamehe Magosa yetu, kama nasi tunavyosamehe wale hututusea Usitutie, katika kanalilo lakini Tuokohe na yule, numamuwe mwili
So this is Christmas, what you have done. Another year over, a new one just begun. So this is Christmas, I hope you have fun.
In the back in the smoking section.
I just finished building last year. For mom. But that's the way they look. Nothing I can change. You can see that. This way the stove, this way the kitchen. Sorry about the camera, it's not very good. This way grandma. I already buy the stuff for her room to fix, and I went there to do enough. I'm not very happy with that.
As we leave from Grandma's room, we come close to mine and Dad's room, where Dad sleeps on a double bed, I sleep on a single bed. Then we go down this hallway, which you'll see a toilet on the right and a bathroom on the left. Down there you have a running sink with running water. And right from the toilets, you can go in a different way to go out to the kitchen or to the lounge room area on the left. the lounge room, and right there is my old room. And there's the lounge room, and let's pass it over to Dad.
There's the big mama. All you're getting to is all this shit there. Can't do anything.
Yep. Yep.
ไปเราต่อยพวกนี้ไปเอาอาไข่ไปเนี่ยก็ตู้ไปเนาะก็เออฟาเรนโนฟก็ไฟก็ก็ยังไม่ช่วยไปกี่ตัวอีกพ่อพ่อไว้นะไว้ CPS ฟ้ากันก็ตายตรงนี้นะไปเฟ้นมาทุกเช้ามาชูมาโอ้ไม่เบลโนฟอไม่เป็นมาตาได้มาไฟเมากำกับตายโอ้ไล่เอาไปเตะไปโฟโอ้ว้าวไอ้โอ้ไอ้น่ะโอ้ชูไม่เบลฟ้าฟ้าไปเตะอาเซตุกุยก็เท่ากูกูเวลาก็ยังก็อาพี่กูเนี่ยก็เท่ากูแค่นี้กูเตะตัวมือสีอ่ะเอ็นนอฟกูยังลาล็อกเขาฟังฟ้องฟับปิดตัวน้อยคนเนี่ยตุ๊สโอ้กูตาลาเอ็นอ่ะอาชิไม่ไปกู
Yeah,
going to the Mormon church, hey? Mormon church. Me and Dad walking in the dark with an iPad to show us the light. Yep. Oh, going down the hall. There's very, very few stop, what do they call them? Overhead lights. They reckon there's not going to be much music, I mean, much people here.
Yeah.
That's what the lady said. She said, oh, morning, not much people.
Hey. It's like you said. Like what you tell me before.
Yeah. Next week's going to be more people. Because people finish school next week and for sure, people come see their family. What's this place here?
Oh, just having these.
Family?
Yeah, parents. Father's house.
Oh, yeah. What a stupid light. They make it like a Christmas light.
Yeah.
Turns off and turns on. Well, we could say hello to Grandpa and all the uncle and all that over here. Yeah. Oh, is that a car?
No. It's only the light one on. Oh. It's over that light. Light.
Oh. Yep.
Uncle.
There it is at night time.
Yeah, that's where we came at night time.
Yep. For sure we'll be back during the daytime.
Yeah,
we'll see it. It looks different now. And pretty much here. Who's that in front of us? Oh, that come from the other side, eh?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, you see, oh. Yeah.
Someone knows, Dad. Turn it off. Here we are. We're spectators today. Next week we'll jump into the party.
Video, it's already on. Yeah. You're playing your music.
You have to move the camera up there. Don't move that.
Hala. Say bye. See you there.
Oh, girls asking for a dance. And I said, oh, I can't go in there because I'm wearing the right clothes.
Dad, we just come out of the place. Good?
Really nice.
Oh yeah. My night was spent with a whole lot of kids just hanging around me because I was holding an iPad. Everyone never seen an iPad before at Tonga, so they come around me just.
No. It's nothing to do with the iPad.
They like the concept of the GoPro that we're filming now.
It's the new thing, like your camera. You can watch from the iPad.
Yeah. They like the little thing with the camera and the iPad that's showing everything. So they were hanging around for that. I got asked to dance maybe once. That's all right. Can't go inside because I'm not wearing the right clothes, but it doesn't matter. And
they got girls coming. Ah, see. Yeah.
Nothing new. But yeah. Next week we'll have a better time. Yeah. This week was just a nice trial. Alright, you do it.
Alright. Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. Who are they? Who are they?
You know, Moana?
Yeah.
Moana's mother and sister. You know, the one is home there.
Yeah. Oh, that's a sister. Oh, that's the one that keeps saying my name all the time. Alright.
And the other one is?
I didn't know they lived there.
Right?
I didn't know they lived there. No. I thought they lived close to the church.
Oh, yeah. No. Yeah. They walked there. They walked the other way.
Oh, is it a shortcut?
Yeah.
What a night. We need a push bike. See that the more we do video, the more people see that they know you around here. Beach having a barbecue. Dad made a fire. We're just having like a little fire at the beach with some alcohol. Had some sausages. They call it a barbecue. I just call it a campfire. That's pretty much it. Good food. I think this took like a half an hour.
Get more fish.
Oh yeah, getting more fish. How's the sausages going?
Yep.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we caught a fish when we were fishing. Yeah.
got a fishing line there, yep. Now I see, here it comes. There you have it, and then it's our barbecue. A pit fire. What are you doing, Dad?
Make raw fish.
Raw fish?
Yeah.
Did you kill that fish? Look at the fish running away. Lost boy. So we got a car to hire. This is our ride for the day or a couple days. There's the driver. I won't be driving today. And then it's just like a small Asian car, but it's still pretty good. And just what we have in the.
Vai kawaii.
on that mate. It's good. I keep my daughter. Bad angle for you now. Fare. Quando fu anche bene con tu mai coni. Quando fare no fai no. Fare la coi. Fai che è no kai. Hello. How are you? No, thank you.
Supposed to go to Vavau, but never made it there. So now we're spending a couple of days in Pangai, Hapai. And we've got a hotel. It should be good. We're just having a break from the family.
For 3 days.
Yeah, 3 days, and just having a father and son time. Stupid walking. So what, that's a hotel over there. Well, you want to look at the price or who cares? I thought I was up in over there somewhere.
Right.
I thought there was a hotel where we were just parked before.
Oh, no, that one, this one is a new one.
Oh, this is a new one. But that the other one is where we went with Mum.
Yeah. We never been there. We passed.
Yeah.
I don't know exactly where we've been there.
Ah, don't worry.
We're just driving past.
Yeah. A lot of white people here.
Yeah.
The white people like the beach area. Sound. Australian or something, I don't know.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yes, $9.
How much?
$9.
$9? For what? Oh, beer. Oh. Yeah. I thought you meant the steak.
It's pretty good. It's like nice.
Lots of wine. Bottle of wine. 45.
Yeah. It's alright. That's cool. I wonder if people come here, they're like Australian people.
Yeah. Interesting. It's nice to be able to talk about the area that you like.
It's good.
Huh?
Got pizza there.
Ah, still full.
Still full.
Still full from the sausages. If you want, you can have a drink if you want.
Nice.
Nah.
Want to have a couple of beer before we go?
I don't care. Whatever.
Was that bad?
You having a beer too?
They're being kitchen.
Nah, just a beer.
Just a beer?
That's good. Oh. Me and you have a beer.
God. But there's no chips.
No. No food.
No chips. Just have a beer.
Mm. Yeah.
And.
Juice is $5. Cheers.
John?
Hey?
John?
Yeah.
Let's go.
You know what I can do? I wanted to do this without dinner.
What you can do is.
Seeing some horses on the way. Yeah, it's very funny how the white people know where to go when they're at a good hotel, eh? Yeah. Look, I think those type of stuff you don't see on the internet. Must be they got friends that tell people, you know? The hotel that we went maybe 5 years ago or 6 years ago. Maybe their beers are cheaper. Maybe their beers are cheaper. Spot. Oh well, okay, they deserve their money.
They're not saying anything about it.
Let's go. Don't stop the music. There's no excuse.
We already did.
Yeah.
What do you want to do? Stay and have a look, or?
Yeah.
All right. $5. Yeah, I already did. It's still on. Yeah, you say. Oh, I'll say. Yeah, we're here, like I said before, we're here 5 years ago. And I think the original price that was for two, they didn't see me. It was for two, and I think it was what? Huh? This place better than the other one. What do you reckon?
Yeah, because it's nice. The beach is nice.
This one?
It's not much rock.
Oh, yeah.
The other one is a lot of rock. This one is a lot of sand.
They were talking about scuba diving on the other side.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the other side has got there, so it's a couple of times. Diving, if you want to go there for the diving there. It's only 10 minutes walk from here to the other one.
Yeah. You can stay at both hotels. Because I told Mum to get this pole because it looked better than the other one we got. The other one we got rubbish. Yeah. Well, the other one's not bad, but it's better like that because you can make like a stand. Yeah. So like when you're having dinner or something, you just
feel like that. Cheap deal.
It's not freezing. See, I can see what's doing on here.
Oh yeah.
It's better like that.
Yeah.
So it's better like that now.
Yeah, that's good.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Alright, we're walking past their houses after a beer. That palm tree looks like it's going to crush the house. And they're very small little cabins. Follow the yellow brick road.
That was about $800.
What?
For a night.
Yeah.
This could that way. They said it's got more the other way.
Yeah, it's got. Yeah. Keep going down there, you got more on the other side.
This way.
Yeah.
Very long way.
Yeah, heaps.
There's very long way.
Heaps of houses. I think they've got everything in the house. You got like your TV, you got fridge. Microwave, power. They all look the same. What, they all got one window?
Still a long way to walk there.
Mm. Right.
We give up walking.
Go back. Hot. Two beers down, it's still driving. Looks like we find a spot here. This is where we're gonna have our little drink, our little celebration, 7 days in Tonga. Yesterday we had a celebration, 6 days in Tonga. And tomorrow might have another celebration, 8 days in Tonga. There's our view. Hotel is somewhere up there, somewhere. We'll probably go there, have a little eat. I got some food that I like, so I'm happy. Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah.
see it. Not really. Hotels in there, or?
James Bond. We'll finish our cheeseburger and about to go home. On our way back to Whakakai now. Had our fun. See how we go.
Oh, I'm Il a plus de soucis. Plus de soucis. Pas de
Going.
It's still going. Yeah.
Alright, yeah, we're playing bottle flip, nothing else to do, so here we go. Ready? Watch this, the first go, and I'm gonna get it, nail it, ready? Yeah, I think so. See that? Perfect. His dad, when he's not having fun, he's having a sleep.
He's too drunk.
He's talking right now, he's too drunk.
Yeah.
He had a lot to drink today. This is still Saturday. Dad had what, 3 beers? And maybe 4 straight? 4 straight vodka? Or 2?
Yeah, about 4 or 6.
Huh?
4 or 6.
Alright, 4 or 6, apparently. And yeah, that's about it. I'm still going. Still got a little bit more left.
Yeah.
The minister's leaving right now, so you can probably hear a truck going backwards or something. And yeah.
Little Maya
keeps following me around, actually. Little Maya likes me, I think. Yeah, that's it. And we'll see if we do a video on Sunday. We might do a video tomorrow, the last day we go.
He got dog there and dog in the kitchen and show game to the outside in the...
Oh, no, you already did that.
Yeah, I know.
You already did the outside.
Well, I never dog either, only dog.
No, that's alright, we'll put something in for you. Yeah, that's about it, and then we'll see what happens tomorrow. And Maya just walked through the curtain there. That's about it. Yeah. All right, we'll talk on Sunday. Sunday, the church bells are ringing. We're staying home. Getting dressed. Just had a swim. Getting packed up. My bag's all packed. That's it, ready. And yeah, our final moment in Whakakai. Oh, we're going to bed now. This is our final night. And then we'll see what happens in the morning. Got a lot of stuff to do in the morning, so. Good night, Dad.
Good night.
Eh? Yeah, will you go inside? Hey?
10 o'clock.
Oh, I'm not sure. I don't know, my phone's at home.
Oh.
Don't worry about it. Yeah.
No, I just walk inside and then turn it off. Dead shy. Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah. Yo.
Anta matus, sai ver mo pento que era mais.
Of about a dog at a duck, you know.
How is that good?
Take the popo. You already, is this already on?
Yeah. Dad tried to get that and then he hit it and then it fell on the ground. And then, but I think they're all good up there.
This the popo from there. We got one from far away from there. This. That's where the hospital from there. Go ahead, King, you know what I mean? I shut my mouth.
What's over there?
May.
May? Open the kitchen. Oh, yeah.
pues es, y dices tú,
oh, you can talk. So that's the old kitchen. Look at it now.
It's the old kitchen. Look in there now.
Very beautiful.
Very beautiful. This.
That's where they used to have all the tables and the fridge here. Yeah. Toilet and shower there.
Yeah. This. Where the toilet. Here's where the shower. Very beautiful. That's where. There's another bedroom.
Yeah, that used to be grandma's room. And then that one used to be Juanita's room. And then Australian Juanita's room. You see all the rubbish on the ground? That used to be everyone's room. Gotta look at the ground. Put the camera to the ground and see everything. That's why no one sleeps in here. Well, you're not allowed to come in here. Oh, there's still a bed there.
Yeah. Must be there sleeped. Who knows? Yep.
Oh, well, that was it. That was the house. That's the old house. There's the mysterious old house. The one that no one ever uses anymore. Or who knows, there's a mattress there. Someone's sleeping there. The front of the house, but I think we've seen it before. Hey, the door's open. Huh, didn't know that. Open access. And then here's the new house. God damn it. There we go. Hey. Yo. What up? What's the time? What's the time? Oh yeah, our plane is delayed. Was 1 o'clock and now it's 2 o'clock, so we're leaving at 11. Mm-hmm. Got everything ready. Put the camera on when we're about to go.
Dan and Grandma.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite nice. Mm. Looking good. We're all right, and Grandma's old.
Yeah.
She's happy. Today we are living today. Maybe another half hour we'd be going. And Mum.
Yeah.
There's Grandma's there. There's me's here. Dushy's there.
Baby's crying.
Baby crying.
No more of that when we leave.
He's crying all the time.
Getting old.
Yeah.
Oh well. That's life.
Yeah.
That's what all the people say.
We're not saying goodbye to him, he's taking us.
Dodgy.
Yo.
Goodbye, Dodgy.
Goodbye.
Hope I'll be alive.
Yeah. Yeah.
Goodbye.
Bye. Bye. See ya. Funniest part about that is I was going to give him this hat.
Yeah.
This hat, but it's too hot outside and I don't want to get sunburned, so yeah. Who cares about that? It's my hat. It's coming back to Australia with me.
Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going?
We don't know where we're going. Trying to find the boat. The boat's faster than us.
I think I'm going to go for the morning.
Nice and cool. That's why me and Dad always comes to the beach. It's like an aircon. You can't beat this kind of air conditioner. The freshest air in the world. Take our shoes off. Hey.
Right.
Do we take our shoes off? That's Dad when we're in Australia. Dad's the slowest.
Yeah? Yeah. Take it off.
Alright, here's our boat. Take off the shoes. We just said goodbye to Uncle. I thought he was coming with us. Turns out, no. Oh well. We said goodbye. Here we have it. We're on a speedboat. The ride because it was so fast. But hey, here's our ride. Six.
that red thing says? Oh, you don't have your glasses.
Last time when I tuned in, it was really...
Oh. Battery must be dying. Who cares? We're here. Nice and cool over here. So you should have kept your, should have kept that card for the taxi. But we don't have any credit anyway, so who cares. Trying to like hitchhike or something. I guess we are hitchhiking. Yeah, you do it first. I see on the tire.
No, come on, they got shit there.
Is this one going our way?
Yeah.
So me and Dad have made it into the hotel. We had to just charge the camera for a bit because it was on 0%. And so yeah, we're here. This is our room. We've got 3 beds each side. And yeah, this is all to ourselves. It's the same hotel that we were at before when we first came here. But yeah, finally did it again. and now we're gonna have some food. I'm gonna have my favorite pizza. Probably even better than Australia. But we're gonna try and find a place first. All right, we'll see what happens when we get there. Before we go, this is the view. This is pretty much the hallway area. You're there, door there. Must be another room or something. And then we keep walking, door there. And then this is where you wash your hands. Pretty cool. Don't know what's down there. Over here is the men's. Here is the female's toilet. Keep walking. To the left is another door. That's the room that we were in last time. And then this is the room that we're in now. And Dad's having a tough time trying to lock the door.
Something wrong with the door.
You reckon it's cheaper?
You want to pay now?
Oh, yeah, it's up to you. Yeah.
That's where my pizza is. I think we ordered it from there, so it better be. And then Dad's got a raw fish, and then I wanted chips, but I think Dad thinks it's cheaper with something else on the side, so got fish and chips. So more for Dad, more fish for Dad. You see here, Dad? You see over here?
Yeah.
Now look. See there? They've got maybe Mum might like. It says New Zealand pie. See there, Mum? That's for you. That's for you, Mum. New Zealand pie. We're always thinking of you, huh? Yeah. Let's hope this is our. What, you want to put the camera there and then we'll watch us eat?
No, I just did it up.
Good beer, good beer. Food chops.
You want the food coming?
Alright. Hey, we were here before. I mean, we came past this way before when we went to the nightclub.
Yeah.
But it wasn't open.
No, they all lose it. But he said he don't. I keep telling you, they swear the picture.
Oh no, I remember. I said I'm not hungry because we've got to get up early in the morning and we'll eat at the cafe. Dad's food's coming. Bring it on.
Yeah.
Thank you. Lima.
No, that was our dinner. Thank you for joining us. And then we're just having a little walk around. Pizza's not bad. It's not the best one. I don't know. I think it's just a different cook or something. Because some of it was, I don't know, like burnt or something. And then there was one good piece that I liked and I thought that tasted nice. But doesn't matter. That was, I think that was the pizza because I remember the box. I remember the pizza box. So I think that was the one. Oh, that's it for now.
I'm gonna turn the camera off because the battery is about to die soon, and I don't know where we're gonna go, but we'll see what happens. This is day 2. This is our final last day in the main island, and we're around the market area, but we're going to do our ticket now. Well, pretty much here now. This is where Dad checks the ticket. Nearly getting run over. Yeah, just gonna check the ticket now and see if we're still coming home. And then I think later we'll have a look at the other hotels that are pretty much down there, Emerald and International. But we'll see how we go here. What's happening?
Oh, what happened to the cancel?
Tomorrow.
The cancel one tomorrow. They want us to go on Thursday.
Oh my God.
And I told them to go
earlier.
Tonight.
Gee. And what time are we leaving?
11.
Tonight?
We check
in late. A long night. What are we doing?
Where are we going?
You want to have a look at the Emerald International? Here's the Emerald. This is our hotel that we were at early 2017. Not bad, I like this place. It's too expensive though. I think it's what, 280 a night? Run by Chinese. But it's a good hotel. I like this place. Only bad thing about the place is the air conditioner is rubbish. Yep, International. This is pretty much where everyone goes. Like all tourists and all that. Because it's got I think it's indoor or outdoor swimming pool. And here it is. This is the International. Hey? Yeah, here. Big area. Well, we were gonna come here this year, early 2017, but we found a cheaper place in the Emerald, so. This is a good place for like a beer. You can sit at the bar over there somewhere and just have a beer. Yeah, there's the bar changed, there somewhere.
It's been changed a lot.
Hey?
It's been changed a lot.
Oh, yeah.
I know. Oh, yeah. They've been built here.
Yeah, we were here before. I think January. And that's about it at the hotel there, and I think that's about it for here. And then if you keep going down there somewhere, there's like pub restaurants and all that. me, mum and dad been there before. Ship. Alright, we're in the market area now. Meow, 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 meow. So dark, you can barely see. Alright, what are we doing up here? Really big ones here. His dad. What do you see, Dad?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's for honey.
What is it? Oh, the...
It's for the...
Comb. Is it like a hair thing?
You don't need one. Got the milk.
$400.
See that one?
Which, yeah, I know, I showed it. Funny, they used to have Tongan CDs here. They used to have Tongan music here, and I don't think the guy plays the songs anymore.
In your hand?
Nah. The CDs are all gone now. See, that's where the CDs used to be there. So yeah, this is the upstairs of the market. A lot of people selling over here. Does it look good or? Do you like that one?
Yeah.
Vamos, vamos, vamos.
got hats here?
No, they're not there.
What kind of hats are they?
I like these hats. They're nice hats.
Oh, no.
Maybe not. I don't know.
How much you pay?
Oh,
what's this hat? Is that Samoa?
No idea.
I don't mind that one. That one looks nice. That one looks nice.
You want this?
Alright. Yeah, I'll have that one. See, look. What are these? Hey?
Maya.
Yeah. look, little Blake there. Oh, look, that could be Bianca. Any different ones?
Right.
You got any different kinds?
No, they're all the same car. You got the red, you got the blue. Look at these shoes. It's
not the same. How much are these?
Huh?
How much are these shoes? What size are they?
Very heavy, too.
Are they?
Feel it.
Oh yeah, hey. Must have made it out of wood. What size are those shoes?
Oh, they're on the football.
This one?
I don't think it's going to fit here.
Yeah. Look at this pink. Hey?
You want to try?
Oh, no, nah, not really. I don't want them. I want to know how much are they?
No idea.
I like the pattern on them.
Huh?
I like the pattern. They're a nice pattern on them.
It's already plastic.
Yeah, yeah.
It's too heavy.
Might get in trouble from the airport. Yeah. So, what's in your shoes? Oh, nothing. Nothing. I think that's all.
get out of this part. Get out of this part. There's nothing I like. Yeah. That woman said something. What's this? Same thing. Nah. Nah. Oh, what's that one? Is that a t-shirt? No. That's not a t-shirt. Nah. That one?
This is
the ones I have at home are better.
They're already too old.
What's that one?
Down.
Ah, keep going. Three letters. Some playing drums or something down there. Thank you. 12:07. Well, we're at the airport now. Unfortunately, the memory doesn't have too much, so I've got to keep it short. We're at the Tongan Airport. We're about to go to New Zealand and then spend 9 hours there. Our plane comes at 8:50. We land in New Zealand at 11:40 something, and then we're there until 8:30 in the morning. And then it's time to give Mum a surprise, huh? Oh, I think I'll turn it on when we're in Auckland and bored. Dad's having a lot of fun signing all the papers. We're in New Zealand now. We're homies. We're homeless people for another 8 hours. Yeah, see all those people? Now we're one of them. We're one of them now. We thought the day would never come, huh? Oh well, when you're in New Zealand and you've got nowhere to go and you have to wait another 8 hours and you have to get our bags just to get checked out, and then we have to go back in another 8 hours, so that's us. That's us for the night. And then I think Joel will take another video when we get out of here. Or maybe when we're in Australia. Got not long to go, so I think the memory's gonna be full in like another 10 seconds. So I'll probably end it now and get a little bit when we go home.
What are you doing, hon? Hello. I saw the shadow.
Hello.
Hey. Hey. I was getting ready.
Coming. Nice surprise.
I just saw the shadow. Why is it so dark?
Come on.
Oh, baby. Why is it so dark?
Get a surprise for me.
Oh man, it sure was.